I once got concerned about the existence of a guy whose name I can't in fact remember. What I know about him is that he used to love his friends a lot. One day, they all suddenly disappeared. He was devastated. That guy had no friends at all. He was alone, as the star in the universe. He was alone, as the grains of sand that occupied a beach in the winter. He was alone, as an old man that lives in North Dakota at the address... What's the address? Oh, thanks. At the address of 501 Washington Street, second floor. But that guy had something that we all do not have. Self-love. Even in the worst conditions he found himself, he knew that the only person who could save himself from him, it was him. He was the comet that made company to the star in space. He was the moon that didn't let the sand alone. And what about the old guy? Well, I don't know, but it doesn't matter. Thanks.